leather jackets and caps, latest fashion.
Better ammo anywhere.
The tunnel grew colder. Miller and I were close to the surface now. Soon, we would climb up into the howling wind to fight our way through whatever nightmares were waiting there. My long journey was nearly at the end. But would I have the courage, the will to see it through?
When you left your home station, did you ever think we'll end up in a place like this? Not knowing whether we were about to save our world or send it straight to hell.
Gotcha!
We'll have to get through the military outpost to reach the surface, Artyom.
Тихо-тихо-тихо. Somebody's moving in the next room. Open the gate, I'll cover.
Shit is always breaking down. Use the auxiliary hand system to open the gate.
Follow me.
You missed. Well, climb up and try again.
Up we go.
Ooh. Seems like nobody's home.
Before we hit the surface, put your gas mask on. Without it, you'd be like a goldfish outside this door.
I'm almost there. This is the Korolev performance. Once you get close, you die. Drop your weapon! Suki, here they come. Let's move together. Ready? Anika! Anika! Let's move out.
Should already be here. Glad to see you, Colonel.
Life was never easy in the tunnels, but it was our home. There was comfort in its routines, in seeing the same people day after day. But since the mutant attacks had escalated, fear ruled the station. I had just turned 20, and could never have imagined what would follow on the morning that my stepfather's friend, Hunter, arrived at the barricade.